The year is 2000 and future. My period is late. I book an appointment. I don't panic because there's systems in place that won't make me part of the 100 million people to fall below the poverty line due to healthcare spending. The year is 2000 and future. I choose to keep the baby. I'm in a stable commitment. I don't panic because there's systems in place that won't make me part of the 1 in 3 women under 50 to continue to experience sexual and physical abuse by their partner or non-partner. The year is 2000 and future. I'm a little nervous, but not because of my treatment. I don't panic because there's systems in place that has removed racism as a factor and won't make me, as a Black woman, 3 times more likely compared to white women to die due to pregnancy-related issues. The year is 2000 and future. I feel excited. I pick an establishment. I don't panic because there are systems in place that have provided me with doulas who have reduced unnecessary C-sections by 39% and won't make me a part of the 800 women a day to die because of pregnancy or childbirth-related issues. The year is 2020, and this is only just a dream.